Thank you very much, and good evening. It's, forgive me for not speaking your language, but it's very difficult, as you know. This is just a few words before we start, just to tell you a little bit about our concert. It's different concert tonight to our normal style, and as any of you who have heard the record we made in London of this concert will know, it just goes into some different places. It starts a little quieter, and there are some quiet moments throughout, so I hope you'll enjoy those as much as the more traditional loud moments. I'd like to introduce some people to you first. A man without whom we couldn't do this kind of thing, who's been so helpful to us, and a dear, dear friend, our conductor, Mr. Paul Mann, please. Thank you. And your orchestra, this wonderful group of players behind me, who we've had the most wonderful 2 days rehearsing with, a fine, fine group of players. The New Japan Select Orchestra, please, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. So, we're going to start with a song that I wrote a few years ago, a little bit of an autobiographical song, and it's just the piano, the orchestra. These three lovely ladies will be appearing here eventually. I think they've disappeared. And a dear friend of mine, who you will recognize, is going to sing it for us. The song is called Pictured Within, and here we go.
Picture within. Here be friends, here be heroes, here be sunshine, here be rain, here be life, where love lies bleeding. Memories so hazy, dreams that drove me crazy. Here be down, here be paradise, here be starlight, here be pain, here be smile in eyes of rainbows. My father and my mother, my sisters and my brother. Pictured within, pictured within. There were shadows ill met by moonlight. There were dragons that I have slain. Heavy cyborg, heavy golden sunset, the sunrise. Laughing at the rain. Here be traveling, here be tender, here be low, and thoughts of wonder, the miracle of children, a poet and a pilgrim. Pictured within.
Mr. Ian Gillan on the vocals there.
I'm just passing time before the bar, playing my guitar. I don't have to be where I don't want to be at all. Maybe I'll go far.
Thank you so very much. Thank you. That was a song from an album called The Grasshopper's Feast and the Butterfly's Ball. Or The Butterfly's Fly. Something like that. And it was written and produced by Roger Glover. Mr. Wonderful over here. I love him. The lovely and talented Roger Glover. Thank you. And we should like to do another one of those for you. This is from the same album, and it's a very happy song, so get happy. I will hit you. Here's another one from that same album, a little bit of a happier tune. You can bounce around if you like. This one's called Love Is All, and it is.
Everybody's got to live together. Love your brother. Come on and join the band.
So much. Well, I had to work hard for this one, but I talked John into letting me do a couple more songs. Thank you, John.
You didn't talk me into it.
Yes, I did.
Okay, you did.
Here's one from an album that my band Dio did last year. There's one song from that one. It's called Fever Dreams from the album Magica. Here it is.
We'll be right back. hearts to sin. Yielding to temptation, you'll be ruler of the world. And all I do is let the beast come in. And they fall into a bar to rise. I'm standing too long in the fire.
You didn't talk me into it, John. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. This is for you. It's called A Rainbow in the Dark.
Whoa.
Just a rainbow in the dark.
Thank you so very much. Thank you. Thank you, Raj. Thanks, E. John, Steve, and Ian Gillan, who's the best. He'll be out here soon, too. Thank you.
Ronnie James Dio, ladies and gentlemen. Ronnie James Dio. Pocket Dynamite. Nice shirt, Ian. Nice shirt.
Thank you, John. Nice jacket. Ronnie James Dio, yay! Top man he is. Thank you very much. We got some stuff now which we'd like to do. This one's called Watching the Sky. She goes like this, oh yeah. Oh, crowd, thank you so much. You are wonderful. Great to see you again. I know it's been a short while, but thank you very much. I'd like to introduce the laddos over there. We're going to call them tonight the Side Door Johnnies. Our brass section over here, horn section. Thank you very much. I'll do fantastic. And I'd also like to introduce the Backstreet Dolls. Here we go. Or over here. Thank you very much. Aren't they fantastic? Superb. We were getting phone calls. This is a story about a mixed up, confused situation. I got a message from my wife, and it was written down in Spanish. I couldn't understand it, so I had to go to the bar, have a drink with my friends. And it's called Sometimes I Feel Like Screaming. Thank you all. Thank you, orchestra. Thank you, everyone. You played great on that. Beautiful. Thank you, Paul. Thank you, orchestra. Lovely, lovely. Superb. We'd like to do something now that Steve wrote in the dressing room just a couple of minutes ago. We've quickly arranged it with the orchestra. It's a special thing called the well-dressed guitar. Yeah.
Nice one, Stevie. Did you really write that just before the show? Yeah, I thought it was stunning. Many years ago, when this band first started and dinosaurs walked the earth, we wrote an instrumental. And for his feature tonight, Ian Paice decided that he would like to do this in the style of the big bands that he loved so much as a kid, and his father used to play to him, and so on. So we had an arrangement done of this number, and we're going to do it for you tonight with these wonderful horn players in the corner here. These lads over there, yes. Nice hat, nice hat. Yes, good hat. Ian, in my estimation, is just one of the great drummers of all time, and here he shows you how and why. And it's a number called Ring That Neck. And if you just give me 2 seconds to get the thing.
Mr. Ian Paice. Oh, yes.
Nice, Ronnie. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'd also like to make a special mention to one of our special guests tonight, the Bighorn Bees, who are playing absolutely a stunning set there. Thank you, guys. Truly impressive. I tell you, you've got it over the kick horns, no doubt about it. Because they all fell off their rostrum. I wonder why. Here's a song about an implet or two. It's called Fools. Thank you very much. You are fantastic. We love you. Superb. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. You're fantastic. Thank you. Perfect Street Rangers. Yo! She goes very nicely on toast. Yes. Thank you so much. What we'd like to do is have a couple of words about the opening of this set. In 1969, John Lord wrote a piece of music which we played at the Royal Albert Hall in London with the Royal Philharmonic. And then we did it again in Hollywood at the Hollywood Bowl. And then the score got lost. And last year, it became resurrected through computers and an enthusiasm from various parties involved. And we were able to play it again at the Royal Albert Hall in London with the London Symphony Orchestra. Then we took it on the road and had a marvelous time in America, South America, and Europe. Tonight, we're going to do this great piece of music that John wrote. It's in three movements. The first movement tells about the antagonism. It's a fight between the group and the orchestra. The second movement is chilling out. It's a little respect. I'm beginning to understand. Well, yes, okay, we got it. And the third movement is a joyous movement forward of understanding and harmony and concert. I'd like to introduce John Lord's Concerto for Group and Orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you.
What shall I do when they stand smiling at me? Look at the floor, have me all so cool. Oh, yeah. Goes wrong. What should I do if it all goes wrong? We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Our love and respect. Great respect for the New Japan Select Orchestra. You are wonderful. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you. It's been an honor to play with you. Thank you very much. Couldn't have happened without our maestro, Paul Mann. Or Top Man as we know him.
Fantastic.
And of course, as I said last night, and I'm probably going to say it again, the man what writ it, Johnny Lord.
Thank you.
I mean, John Lord. Well, I had to say Johnny Lord, because it was a good night tonight, don't you think? Like a lot of, you know, nice things. You sent down some nice emotions. Thank you very much. People are whining, moaning, and bitching all the time, but sometimes people with real problems, you come across them, they make you feel that small, because they bear the burdens of life with equanimity. And that's what this song's about. It's called When a Blind Man Cries. Thank you. eyes were drawn. I had a friend once in a room. We had a good time, but it ended much too soon. In a cold month, yeah, in that room, found a reason for the things we had to do. I'm a blind man. Song we're going to do now, which was written for the Machine Head album back in 1971 in Montreux in Switzerland. It is a little different this time. It's with an introduction from a wonderful orchestra and everyone's involved. It's a thing called Pictures of Him. Thank you so much. but he's up there. It's a deception. When will I ever learn? I'm alone here with emptiness, hills and snow, bringing the chill in my body, whispering pictures of home. How will they find me? Maybe they don't even know. My body is shaking, anticipating the call of a black hooded clown. I'm alone. Fields and snow. I'm feeling this chill in my body. Screaming out pictures of home. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. The New Japan Select Orchestra, fantastic. You played beautifully. Wonderful. Thank you very much. Yes. And our wonderful, amazing conga player, I mean maestro, conductor, Paul Mann. Thank you. Our lovely girls over here just sung and looked beautiful all night. Fantastic. Thank you very much. The Backstreet Dolls. And the horn section from hell, who've obviously gone to the bar. But thank you very much. We love you very much. You've been fantastic. Good night. Thank you.
Yeah.
our buddies up here. Fantastic. Nice one, Ronnie. Fantastic. Thank you very much. Thank you, orchestra. You've been absolutely fantastic. We love you. Fantastic. Superb. You did a great job. Paul Mann, our conductor.